How to take better photos on your smartphone. Number one, flip your camera upside down. I love using this technique around reflective surfaces and even puddles sometimes. Number two, set up the grid on your phone. And number three, try using the wide camera to capture some really low, unique, creative angles. And those are my three ways of